crossover is a new kind of boat that is a crossover between a yacht and a houseboat with some of the best features of both and some new features that neither have. In this video, I'll be introducing the crossover for houseboaters. Soon we'll have some other videos on the crossover as a cruising yacht and as a liveaboard boat. So you can think of the crossover as a houseboat that is built like a luxury yacht. Structurally, we have a unique system of molded fiberglass unibody construction. Our fiberglass construction is low maintenance and it lasts a very long time. So inside and out, the crossover feels like a yacht instead of an RV. The crossover isn't the biggest houseboat on the water, and that's because we didn't design it to be. We designed it to be a right-sized boat for families and friends. It's about 50 feet long by about 15 feet wide, with every inch maximized for comfort and functionality. The crossover is available with 2, 3, or 4 staterooms. Walking into the salon, you'll immediately notice the big windows and intricate high ceiling. The big U-shaped galley is open to the salon. In addition to the great view, the galley also has a breakfast bar, full-size fridge, and a dishwasher. And under the floor throughout the boat, there are huge structural storage boxes bonded into the trimaran hull. These boxes are about 25 cubic feet each and are accessible by lifting the gas shock-assisted floor panel. Further aft, the head feels rich and spacious. Under the shower floor, there's a tub. You can just clip the floor to the wall and relax in the tub after a long day on the water. Across from the head, the second stateroom has 2 bunks, and in our production model, these will be able to fold up into the wall and make the room an office or closet if desired. The master stateroom is full beam with a great view. There's lots of storage and a vented washer-dryer combo unit. The flybridge is massive, and it features body-contoured sun pads, an upper helm, a dinette, and an outdoor galley with a sink, a grill, and a fridge. There's seating for about 14 people, plus another 4 on the sun pads. And the aft overhang can support a dinghy, kayaks, or bikes. We've designed an optional hardtop with 4 sunroofs built in so you can adapt to the weather. And we can enclose the flybridge around the hardtop with canvas and vinyl windows. The crossover has cockpits with great seating at both ends of the boat. The forward cockpit has an unbeatable view while cruising. The windlass and anchor are in the middle and double as a tabletop. The aft cockpit has a seat that can be flipped to face either direction. The crossover has an extremely efficient trimaran hull shape with a high bow for cruising in rougher water and including protected salt water. The single diesel engine pushes the boat at about 12 knots and we have an optional full electric propulsion package. The crossover has a generator, inverter, heat and air conditioning, standard balanced stern thrusters, an optional gray water tankage, and navigation electronics. We designed the crossover to be easy to transport around the country by truck to minimize freight expenses and maximize the areas we can deliver to.